sang hallelujah as it stopped raining. Though the priest had stopped believing long ago, and his companion began to laugh at the irony of that. And we walked along in an uncomfortable silence. St. Patrick led the sailors into the wasteland. A herd of swine surrounded him one day. It was the answer to their prayers, a sure sign of God that cares. But McCarthy disagreed, it's not that simple. Singing hallelujah. The city's river, and the dirty water rose through sorry planks, and the vandal Moor and Jew upon Gay Street, they heard the news, and they commissioned him to rise up from the cobbles. Singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
So, go back down on that because it's probably not obvious, but the second verse, St. Patrick, that's the legend of St. Patrick, and he goes into France and they walk through a wasteland and they're about to starve, and then they're surrounded by swine, pigs, and they have something to eat. That's echoed in Outer Dark by Cormac McCarthy. I don't know if you remember that scene, but that's what I think that's a reference to. And so then the third verse, the fisherman rode the city's river. Well, that's, I don't know if you've been to Knoxville, and there's a statue of Sutri, which is a Cormac McCarthy novel, and there's a statue of him, he's rowing a boat that's sinking into the cobblestones outside of the bank. What's weird is that when I've been to Knoxville, I've asked people, I thought it was Sutri, but I asked people that, I go, is that Sutri? And people are like, who? What? I don't know, some weird statue.
All right.